What does it take to become a biomedical scientist and work on a cure for cancer? We asked a biomedical scientist a few questions about her career. Hi, we're here at STEM Night at the New York Hall of Science, and I'm here with Maria Frias. She works in biomedicine at the City College of New York. What is biomedicine?
Science applied to medicine. So, you know, you can study many different aspects. You're not really a doctor, you're not doing medicine, but your research contributes to the understanding of the human body and the biological processes.
Now, in particular, your research focuses on cancer. Tell us about what you work on a day-to-day basis.
I work with cancer cells, mostly in culture, in vitro. I have also worked with mouse models of cancer. And basically, we try to determine different drug combinations that have the most effective response against cancer cells.
Wow, that's important work. What made you interested in getting into science in the first place?
I've always loved science. My father had a profound influence, and then just the excitement, this amazing excitement of discovering new things, understanding what's happening inside cells, what the molecules are doing. For me, this is amazing.
Now, if someone's a young student and they're developing an interest in biology and maybe they want to study the same type of things that you're studying, what advice would you give them?
Do it. That's it. Do it. Action. Get involved as soon as possible. Look for laboratory opportunities, research opportunities. Talk to your teachers. Try to find out anyone you can talk to, so that you can slowly start doing research. I would recommend a PhD. I think a PhD is fundamental. You can fly very high after a PhD.
Tell us about your STEM night experience here at the New York Hall of Science. What have you been doing?
I love it. This was my first time and I absolutely love it. STEM night has been absolutely fantastic.